A tragic end to a Dutch father's working visit to South Australia. The 39-year-old has died from head injuries inflicted as he tried to break up a fight outside a Gawler pub. 10's Hayley Connell reports from the Royal Adelaide Hospital.
39-year-old Henk Ostrom lost his fight for life around midday. His devastated wife, one-year-old son and workmates surrounding him. Mr. Ostrom had come to South Australia on an eight-week work contract with a specialist glasshouse construction team. He was supposed to fly home to the Netherlands yesterday, but instead his wife and child made a mercy dash to Adelaide to say their goodbyes as he lay in a coma. Mr. Ostrom received severe head injuries when he tried to break up a fight outside the Bushman Hotel early Saturday morning. He'd been celebrating the end of his Australian visit, his workmates distraught that an attempt to do the right thing cost their quiet friend his life.
He's quite, well, subdued most of the time. He doesn't put himself in the foreground or anything. To me, he was a nice, quiet fellow, no problems with him, and that's why it's so even a bigger shock.
Premier Jay Weatherill told Parliament this afternoon he has met Mr. Ostrom's widow.
And expressed our regret that her family have suffered this dreadful experience in South Australia.
Two men and a 17-year-old boy have already appeared in court. They face a charge of aggravated assault. Police now considering whether to upgrade that to murder. Mr. Ostrom's workmates are rallying around his widow and son, helping with arrangements to return his body to the Netherlands.